Restore, O Lord, our innocence, protect with thy right hand the church on earth, which through her sins despises thy command. Renew her by thy sacraments, and through these 40 days, may we by this land purified sing always of thy praise. O God, who knows our sorry state, devoid of strength for from every wicked thought, make us live as we should. By fasting, teach us to abstain from vice and fault and sin, that we, denied of worldly joys, may pleasures win. Infuse our minds with heavenly light, that we may see thy ways. Instruct us by thy discipline to please thee all our days. Convert the source of our delight. And so, O Lord, who love thy church and seek her growth on earth, give grace to those who through these days desire to find new birth. Increase thy people through this land in number, merit, love, that we may, spurning earthly things, seek that which lies above.